I've got a little JDM treat in store for this FK8 today. Let's have a look inside the box. So we have a Bride Zeta 4 in red. Now we're going to be mounting that on top of one of our Dream seat frames. And this has been designed in a way with elongated holes and loads more adjustments than usual to suit a wide range of seats. Obviously this is quite a narrow seat, but that's been selected to suit the driver who uses this car. So first up, we're going to get the original seat out of the car. Once that's out, we'll probably get the frame mounted and drop the seat into there. Quite easy, straightforward job, but going to make a big difference when driving the car. So that's pretty straightforward install. Like I said, just bolting the seat in, but it's going to make the massive difference once the customer's driving your car and really supported when he's out on his track day. Last thing really is to get him back in here, make sure it's at the right position for him. Once that's done, he's good to go. Hope you enjoyed watching today's video, and if so, leave us a comment below, hit the subscribe button and give the video a like.